friends.
Hello, John.
How's everything?
Pretty busy.
Got a couple fish for you.
Oh.
So long. See you later.
Come on, George.
Well, here's another nice mess you've gotten me into.
What do you mean I got you into?
Well, you sold that policeman that bottle of beer, didn't you?
I didn't know he was a policeman. I thought he was a streetcar conductor.
Hey, come over here. What's your name?
Stanley Laurel.
Say sir when you're addressing me. Now what's your name?
Sir Stanley Laurel.
He can't help that, sir. It's a loose tooth, sir.
Yeah? Well, we'll be seeing to that. What's your name?
Oliver Norval Hardy.
A couple of beer barons, eh? All right, Shields. Frisk 'em.
Get in the works.
Come on.
Good morning, pupils.
Good morning, teacher.
This morning will be
a
Good morning to you. Good morning.
We will now have the roll call. Those that are here will answer present. And those that are not here will say absent. We shall now have an intelligence test. Who was Columbus?
The mayor of Ohio.
What did he do?
He died.
Why, of course he died. Who killed him?
Cock Robin.
Who said that?
I did.
Correct. What is a blizzard?
A blizzard? A blizzard is the inside of a buzzard.
Fresh, huh? How many times do three go into nine?
Three times.
Correct.
And two left over.
What are you laughing at?
There's only one left over.
Oh. Listen, you spell needle.
N-E-I-D-L-E.
There is no I in needle.
Then it's a rotten needle.
Who did that? If I find out who did it, they'll stand in the corner. Now, what is a comet? You.
Comet. A comet is a star with a tail on it.
Right. Name one.
Rin Tin Tin.
Just for that, you'll stay after school. Now, let me hear what I trust you get.
What's the matter? Why, Father, I don't know.
Of course, this would have to happen just when I'm due back at the prison at noon. Well, I'll see if I can locate the trouble.
Do you know anything about an automobile?
Yes, ma'am.
I wonder if you'd give us a hand.
Well, we'd be very glad to.
Something went wrong with the car.
Have you got any tools, lady?
Yes, they're under the back seat.
Just a minute.
Ow! What's going on here?
I'm so sorry. These two men are going to help us with the car.
Oh. All right. I'll keep my head out of the way next time.
No! He doesn't know us. Now, let's see. The carburetor now. No. Must be the generator. No, it can't. The spark plug. Now, let's see. Let's see.
Oh, good.
Your hands off of it. Get under the car and see if this works. I'll do it.
Why, Dad, you're out of gas.
Well, no wonder it wouldn't run. Hey, Oliver, Sambo, they're out of gas.
Anytime you're up my way, drop in. You can work for me anytime.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'll stay right with you.
me. Will you, doctor?
Don't think about it. All right, Rosebud. Not him. You.
Do you mind if I have my friend in here with me?
Okay. Oh, stop your playing. Which one is it?
This one.
It hurt?
Uh-uh.
Then what are you having it pulled for?
It's only loose. It buzzes.
It buzzes?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sit down. Upper left molar, doctor. It's a buzzer.
Okay. Sit down.
I'm scared.
Well, there's nothing to be afraid of.
Sit down.
Who ever heard of a dentist hurting you these days? Why, you won't even feel it.
You won't feel it, but how about me? How about those other fellas?
They were only laughing. You know, there are times when you try my patience. There's nothing to it. It's all in your mind. Now just sit back and relax. Why, they could pull every tooth in my head, and I wouldn't even feel it. Why didn't you tell him?
I thought you were laughing.
Say, what are you beefing about? Didn't I get the right tooth?
You got the right tooth, but the wrong man. Oh, I beg your pardon.
Steady. Well, get the right one.
See, it didn't hurt a bit, did it?
Not a bit.
Oh, we got to get out of here. That's one of the kittens.
Thank you.
We're free, and nobody knows where we are. Let's go.
Ah! Showing its appreciation of your bravery. It was the firing of the signal shots in the mess hall that saved us from a disaster of cataclysmic dimension.
Thank you, sir.
Now go. Begin life anew. Forget this. Let this episode here be just a hiatus. To be obliterated from your memory. And don't forget that I'm your friend. Anything that I can do to help you start where you left off, call on me at any time.
Thank you, sir. We'll start all over again.
We certainly will. Can we take your order for a couple of cases?
Why, you could get it through it!